got no limits. And my Gucci loafers having business. For shots. With my Louis jackets in the trenches.
What's goody? It's your girl Moot Moot. Man, I ain't vlogged in a minute, bruh. So listen, So listen here. I got a few things. Shout out to my Hawks for winning the game last night against the Clippers. That was a good look. I missed it, but I watched the highlights. John Collins, you showed out last night. I'm mad I missed that game, too. I forgot they were playing, actually. Hey, man, he had 33 points. That Brandon Goodwin guy, we need him. He needs to be signed a nice contract, a real nice contract. Then you got Jeff T. Jeff T did his thing, but I see he didn't make it. The thing is, with Jeff T being on this team, he gives that veteran point guard experience. That's what I like about that. He got that, not saying that Trae Young hasn't made his mark. Trae Young is a beast. Nevertheless, we need more than one point guard, you know what I'm saying, to rotate everybody out. We need a big center. We need Steven Adams. I'd rather get Steven Adams over Drummond, any day. I fuck with Steven Adams out the OKC. Man, he his rebound game. He can shoot. He can pass. That's why the rest of us would love that man. Because, you know what I mean? He's a whole center in all, like, included. We need one more center, and then we'll be straight. We'll be a straight team. Facts. We can add more people, of course, but we still got everybody we need. Shit, even Crab, man, they just gotta be, they just gotta be healthy and shit, you know what I'm saying? Next year is our year, though. That's a big fact. Next year is our year. I don't care how many games we do or don't win. And I hope that Vince Carter, once he does retire and the season's over, that he stays with the Hawks as far as the assistant manager or the, the assistant manager. Or the, it's another name for what I'm looking for. But if you know it, you can always like, comment, subscribe. I mean, you can always like, comment. Of course, subscribe and, you know, all the good stuff. But you can comment and tell me what's the name of that. Name of those, you know, when, once a vet retires from the basketball, they stay on the team and be the, I don't know, the financial, not financial, but the spirit. Not, you know, if you know, you know. But it's your girl, Moo Moo, like, comment, subscribe. I'm gone.